definitely, you know, with my high basketball IQ, I'll be right there in the books and studying, you know, watching film and really trying to get a hold of it, you know, being the point guard.
Grant shaking and baking along the baseline.
By Lopez for Grant. And here's Lopez. Square Garden in a high school triple header. Super six. And Lopez does it against him. Now Grant takes it all the way. And the foul. So Jerian Grant. Here's Lopez off the feed from Grant.
Speed in the backcourt.
Here's Lopez.
Become aroused.
Here's Grant. Jerian Grant. A 28-point performance off the bench against the Nets as Grant lays it in. So final seconds of this first quarter as hits a three at the buzzer.
Down the stretch of this one. Also made some beautiful drives to the basket. That put the Knicks up three. This difficult basket. It was even faster.
Five in the entire league. An assist per turnover as Grant hits and will head to the line
of the world's most famous arena. Thomas.
Grant, nice defensive play.
Quinn is in the game. Nice beat to Grant. Rotation right now. The Celtics, and we talked about this in Boston, they have some similarities to the Knicks in terms of this. Grant's jumper is good.
And they are, but much improved the last couple of weeks.
It's his second tonight, has 16 points. Viewers through the entire postseason all the way to the NBA final. Grant, open three. It's gone. Jerian Grant for three. Misses, and Grant the rebound. Grant throws it down the floor to Williams. Williams throws it in. What a pass from Grant. And the Knicks go up by three.
Jerian pounds to Grant. Grant steps back. His jump shot is good. Grant catches and hits.
Touchdown minutes. 10 points, 6 assists.
And the last two dishes. Looking for a swish this time.
Tied up, finds a flow. A flow. Gets it to go. And the Knicks go back up by three. Timeout Boston. And a flow. With some big buckets here on the shot clock down to 7 again. Grant off the dribble, gets inside. The runner's up, banks it in. Attempt and taken by Lopez. And Lopez gets it to Grant. Grant has it, they don't foul. Throws it ahead to Derrick Williams. Williams slams it in. And the Knicks are going
to win. That's such a great thing for them.
Grant drives and finishes. This third quarter. Serafin to Grant. Count and one. What a beautiful feed.
And drama with Melo no longer in the game. Can the Knicks hold on?
Grant trying to find an opening. Drives, falling away. Puts it in at the buzzer. What a difficult shot. Looked like he was losing control, losing balance. They're going to review it.
It felt great. You know, whenever you can help your team get a win, you know, you feel great about it. And especially when you're out there with guys giving you confidence and coaches too.